Actually, we're a much stronger team. Last year when the mid-quarter progress reports came out, there was a stack that thick. There goes 9/10 of the team. This year, I don't think that many people are as stupid. Got a lot of good young runners. Got Courtney Putnam at the high jump here pretty quick. She's getting better. Healing up her ankle. And, you know, we're going to have a good team. And
he disgusts me.
I think our throwers are the very best.
Yes, they're very good this year.
The most excellent group we've had in a very long time.
The girls' track team is really good this year. We're really, really small, maybe 8 sprinters at the most. And
long distance is doing good.
Yeah.
They'll be great. A lot of young people on the team. Hi, Courtney!
We're strong in individual events, such as the 100, the 200, the hurdle. And our relay.
Yeah, our relay. Gonna rock some butt this year. We're young, so we can carry lots of people through.
Yep.
Look how far behind. You guys relax. Ready?
Go, man.
What do you think about our track team?
No, I think that it's great. We got a lot of really good kids out, and we're having a good time. A lot of fun athletes that are good to work with.
Who are the major standouts this year?
Since I basically work with the jumps, Juan in the long and triple jump, and I've got a couple high jumpers that we're working with that are younger, but they're coming right along.
Yeah, whatever.
And Nolan, we got to work with him getting his hurdles down. Other than that, we're doing real good.
Yeah, he's doing really nice. But Nolan still looks good.
What do you think about the coaching staff?
Ooh. Well, again, we're real young, but I think that we've got a lot of enthusiasm, and I think we got a lot of skill and knowledge. Thank you. Yeah, you're welcome.
And jump straight up, okay? And every time it's the same. Every time it's going to be hit, trigger leg. And for you guys, it's going to be right about in here somewhere. It's on the outside.
Commitment to excellence.
Shorecrest track is something I take really seriously. And it should be a lot of fun too.
I like Shorecrest track. It gives me a great sense of pride.
Yeah, state's something I've been practicing hard for this year. I sure hope I make it. All that training on the weekends and all the weekdays, morning runs. Sure hope they pay off.
And it will pay off. Shorecrest.
She's driving.
No, I gotta go now.
And Katie and Tammy, you're coming today?
Hey.
Tammy is too?
Yeah, she's coming.
Okay, I thought you were
going to feel
bad. Chef calls.
I forgot mine.
Come on!
No! Oh no! Not the whistle!
Okay, I did not listen. I did not make copies of these to post. So this is a chance you get to hear what events you're in. So please listen. My voice can't go very loud for very long, so please be quiet. We have no one in the hurdles. This is guys. No one in the hurdles.
I'll do it.
100. Wah, Benji, Kane, Dan.
Oh.
Miles. Kelly Smith. Titus. Fox. Westerman.
Benji.
Come on, Darcy!
Benji.
Get out there, Darcy. Come on, now.
Stay that way in the guys.
Come on, Darcy!
Look at Whitney Sutton. There's something pretty funny. You want something funny, Benji? Let's go, Sherry! Go, Debbie! Go, Erica!
Ready.
should be about 3.5-4 hours. Hey, hey.
Side, we're gonna run.
Tuck into the inside, Greg! Tuck into the inside, Greg!
That's it, Adam! Come on, Adam!
Woo!
To the boys, 110 higher. And be aware of that. The finalists for the boys in the hurdle event in the older men
down. She would be like one of the contenders.
Is that your bag, John?
Yeah.
You've been in the last
year. Yes, I asked him for 20 minutes.
Good. Isn't that girls?
What I want you to do is your calf.
It's like from here to here.
Tight.
Okay.
That tent down there, just blew over. Right here, see right by the finish? That's where the trainers are. Tell them you need to be stretched out and massaged.
Okay?
Yep. See how it feels.
What time do you run, John?
Runners, set!
Thomas go.
There he is.
Who the heck? It's okay. You did good.
Did you eat something just now?
Yeah, I think it's really good.
At this time, all 3,200 runners can report to the marshalling area. All 3,200 meter runners report to the marshalling area.
To the award.
Go, Julia! Make it move!
Julia, get
Nice job, Jess. Keep it going now.
All right. Stay right with it. Stay right with it.
Nobody's going to give you anything. You take what you want.
Oh, God!
Oh, God.
Where's your cat?
Hey, dad. Nice.
What is it in music? What is it in music?
I didn't cover my head.
Who's it ears?
We have these relatives over from Scotland. And they're in the house. So I put this thing on, I walk out there, and they're like, oh my gosh, Americans.
They're here right now?
Yeah, they're eating dinner.
Oh, yeah. You don't know them?
Oh, I know them. It's my dad's uncle.
They don't know you, I guess. Huh?
The last time they saw me, I was like, bigger now.
Hey Sherry, how do you like those burritos?
Great. Cool Ranch.
Alright, what's for lunch?
Donuts.
just ran a 1:57, his best time ever, in a really respectable field. Govan Fatuga, the winner, ran a 1:53, and they all look good. And as you can see, I can't wipe the silly grin off my face. We've been working for this all season. Our miler got his best ever with a 4:27, and we're looking for a good personal best here in the 2 mile for John Westman. I must say this has been the most exciting season I've ever been a part of, either as an athlete or a coach. It's great. And I'm really proud and happy to be the Shorecrest head track coach. I love it.
Thumbs up, John. Look happy. You're going to win it.
On your marks.
Go, John. You can do it.
Danny!
Oh, totally.
Yes, me, Gavin.
Go, Danny. Go, 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 go. Up. Yes. Yeah, Danny! Woo! Great job.
Nice job. Danny, out of the way.
You gotta go, Glenn!
Wow.
Let's go, Nolan!
This guy does this for a living.
Come on, Bunky! All the time. Go, John! Come on, John! You got it, John! Way to go, John! Come on, Titus!
Remain.
Banana in the pool.